Hi, hello, good morning children. I am Vijayalakshmi from Tiny Tots group of schools. I am teaching social studies for third class students. Already we finished lesson number 7, Indian lifestyles. Now I am going to give hearts in this lesson. Children, all of you open your homework notebook and write the questions in your homework notebook and try to write answers in 2 or 3 sentences for the given hearts. For the given hearts. Okay, children, all of you start writing. All of you start writing. See, first one, paste the hearts. What are you going to write? Hearts. Hearts means higher order thinking skills. మీరు టెక్స్ట్ బుక్ చదివితే రావు ఇవి మీ అంతటి మీరు సొంతంగా ఆలోచించి చేయవలసింది సి ఫస్ట్ వన్ కలెక్ట్ ద పిక్చర్స్ ఆఫ్ కలెక్ట్ ద పిక్చర్స్ ఆఫ్ డిఫరెంట్ డ్రెస్ స్టైల్స్ అండ్ పేస్ట్ దెమ్ Okay, this is the first one. Second one, and make the list of food items eaten by the people in India, by the people in India. Make the list of food items eaten by the people in India. Okay, write in your homework notebook, children. Collect the pictures of different dress styles, West Bengal and Karnataka, Tamil Nadu, Andhra Pradesh, Kashmir, Sikkim, like that. Paste the pictures on one A4 sheet. Make a scrapbook, children. And write the heading and write it. Okay. And make the list of food items eaten by the people in India. And third one. Make the list of food grains. Make the list of food grains that are grown in India. Okay. Fourth one. Make a list of vegetables, fruits, spices in India. Spices, oil seeds in India. Okay, children, write this. Make a list of food grains that are grown in India. Fruits, vegetables, spices and oil seeds in India. Okay. Next one. Next one. Fifth one. What makes rice the staple food? Staple means every day, which is the food which is eaten by the people every day, that is called staple food of people in coastal and South India. Okay. Sixth one. How does the region affect The dress style of people. The dress style of people. Okay. Write these 6 questions in your homework notebook and write the answers for them. Okay. Next one, ma. We can see lot of people without food and clothes. They won't get enough food to eat every day. So how can we help to them? You just think. You don't waste food. And on your birthdays and special occasions, you go to orphanage in Sanadasram or elders' homes, aged homes. And give some food or money to them. Then they can use it. Whatever, so you are spending money so much. So you can donate some money or clothes to them. Okay, children? This is about the hearts. Now I am going to give blanks. Blanks. See, the crop grown in North India, South India, or wheat and rice mostly. Okay. Nagpur in Maharashtra is famous for Nagpur in Maharashtra is famous for oranges. Okay. Write it, children. The crops grown in North India, wheat, South India, rice. They are mostly grown in large quantities. Okay. In West Bengal, in West Bengal, in West Bengal, men wear dhoti and kurta. Women wear sari and blouse. These are the traditional dress. Okay. Fourth one, tea and coffee are mostly grown in hilly areas of Assam. Okay. Write this. Write this, children. Next one. Fourth one, in Eastern India, rice, fish curry is the staple food. Next, Fifth one, Jammu and Kashmir. Jammu and Kashmir. Himachal Pradesh are famous for apples. Okay. Write it. In east of India, rice and fish curry is the staple food. Why? Because they are near to sea, Bay of Bengal and Arabian Sea. That's why they get fish in lot of quantities. So they use that. Okay, children. Next one. Sixth one. Goa and Kerala. Goa and Kerala are famous for coconuts. Seventh one, people in villages wear traditional clothes. Eighth one, people in Tamil Nadu wear vesti or lungi. Okay, next one. Goa and Kerala are famous for coconuts. Okay, next, people in villages wear traditional clothes. Next, people in Tamil Nadu wear vesti or lungi. Next one, rice. Make this table. Rice is famous in South India. Rice is famous in South India. Next, millets are famous in Rajasthan. Why? Because millets are grown in the places where we get less water, desert areas. So Rajasthan has a big desert, that is the Great Indian Desert, Thar Desert. Next, Firandras is famous in Kashmir. Okay, next one, Ratnagiri is famous for Alfonso mangoes. Ratnagiri is famous for Alfonso mangoes. Next, Idli is famous in South India. In South India. Okay, write this, children. I think I have given the blanks and hearts in this lesson number 7. Tomorrow is Sunday now. Your parents will be in house. Take the help of them and read them and learn them, children. Okay, bye, children. Bye.